We're back. Sorry for the that you can't see, but I fixed the brightness now. Sorry. Those that you can't see, really sorry. You can put a thumbs down if you want. Epic fail, guys. Epic fail. So let me see. Oh yeah, time to transform into Carbo. I hope you guys can see this time. Okay, guys, all you have to do now is watch. Okay, so as I told you, stuff, weapons and stuff. Okay. So we don't need to go through that again. Okay. So this is a Japan model. Oh, and I told you that in the description, please read. Please read. If you didn't, then this part, the wheels, just push it out. Okay. Forgot it. Sorry. Okay, so now that we're getting started, all we have to do is this part. Flip it on, okay, just like that. Then at the back here, just flip the front part, okay. And then the window, the front window, just flip it back, back. Then after that, his chest, just push it, okay. It'll get loose. And the wheels, the front wheels, just push it up, okay. Slowly. I don't know, but maybe your chest thing is moving or something like that. Okay, so just push it back in. That. As I told you, I'm not following the instructions. I'm following my own ways. And it's, you know, that. But some of the steps are the instruction steps. I memorized them. So just push it in, like that, and then, see, this is what I'm talking about, this thing, this break. Okay, so what you want to do is detach the arms, you know your iron height and you know your grip, so just detach it. Then what you want to do is bring the chest part back, okay, like that. Okay, then rotate it a bit. Okay. Then use any finger, just put it at the back of the stand wheel, the wheel stand, something like that, whatever you want to call it. Just push it, and then use your wrist to just push it in. Are the last because they're the most easiest thing in the world for me. Okay, so just push it back like that. Okay, make sure you push it all in. Okay, then rotate the arms a bit. Okay, then there's a small and detach the door part. Then flip this thing up. Okay, then what you want to do is there's a hole. Okay, on his right here. Okay. And there's a tab on his back. Just put it in. Okay. Just put it in. Okay. Then what you want to do next is... Oh, make sure this thing. Okay. This left arm. make sure when you're fixing the front window, make sure this doesn't flip, so I'm having some problems with that. Okay, so same thing, push it back. Okay, bring it up, feed it, move it, bring this up, flip, neck, arms, back. Okay then. Okay. And that's it. Okay. So what you want to do now is flip this down. Okay. This two down. Show you all the room. Again, the instructions. Because, you know. So then what you want to do is push this down. The wheels, the wheel tabs are connected in. Okay. Then after that, all you need to do, this part at the back, this butt part, okay, robot hood, there's this thing that you need to flip, just flip it. Okay. Okay, then what you want to do is check on the door parts, make sure they are fully tapped in. Okay. And after that, what you want to do is the front window part. This is what I'm talking about. This thing, make sure it doesn't flip up while you're fixing. Okay, so just in the back part, just push it in first. Don't put the front window in first, or else it'll break. Okay. I mean, it didn't break for me, but yeah, just concern. Okay, just push it in. So all you need to do is just tap this in. Okay. And that. Okay. Now the legs. I tell you, it's the easiest part in the world. Just push it in. Okay. Just like that. Just like that, people. Okay. So then what you want to do is flip it back. Okay. Facing the other side, his legs must be facing the other side. Okay, so now attach the legs. Just check for anything suspicious that you need to fix in. Okay, usually I'm so clumsy, I forgot some stuff to tab in. So, have a great day. Your higher height, leader class, it's a good thing to buy. Best toy. Best iron height that you would ever want to buy. I insist to buy. It's like a demand. Demand! Okay. So, there are some features, as I said, in the third episode, that if you press a button behind you, it's on. There's only one sound that you can. Oh, and the hornpipes, whatever you want to call it, just pull it and his weapons will come. in the bedroom. This bedroom. I hope. Okay. Have a great time next time.